always thought of it as a safe haven, you know, free from the catastrophe of war. The situation on the ground has just really gotten me heartbroken. Ah!